everyone, welcome back to our channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to turn off notification or how to turn off Instagram live notification on your Instagram. Like this, I got a notification as you see here, like this. One of your friends started a live video, and maybe for some of you this notifications is a little bit disturbing maybe. So if you want to know how to turn it off, so please follow this video. But before that, please subscribe to our channel KindFinder, and don't forget to turn on the notification so you can keep getting updates from us. And for our other videos and playlists, please check on our description box. Alright, so now let's get started. Open your Instagram. I'm going to show you how to turn off Instagram live notification. So now let's go to your profile, like this. And go to the three lines on the top right corner. And then go to settings. And you can go to notification, jump to notifications, and then jump to live and IGTV. Alright, and as you see here, live videos is still turned on. So for instance, your friend started a live video, watch it before it ends. So if you want to prevent this notification, you don't want to get this notification anymore, you can turn it off. Tap on off. Alright, you have turned off the IG live streaming notification on your Instagram settings. So from now, you're no longer get any notification from your Instagram fans. Sorry, Instagram friends, that they're doing live. Alright guys, it was how to turn off Instagram live notifications on your Instagram. Thanks for watching this video. If you guys have any questions or suggestions, let us know. You can drop it on the comment sections below. If you find this video useful for all of you, don't forget to comment, like, and share this video to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.